Hi everybody, this is Ridwan once again from NT International College, Subangja. You can see here, we are NT International campus. You can see this one is the main building, very big campus. And today we are here with our international assistant marketing manager, Mr.
Hi, my name is Nagan. Welcome to NT International University and Colleges. We are a consortium of colleges where we have 6 campuses in Malaysia, and we have a wide range of programs offered in INTI. So ranging from the American degree transfer program, we have business programs, design, commerce, and many more. So what we'd like to highlight today is we have special scholarship for students from Bangladesh to apply to our university. So do look up for the scholarship offers and the programs offered by INTI.
Sir, some of my student inquiry about which university is the best for hotel management and hospitality management. It's very difficult answer, but what do you think about NT International College? How about the hospitality and hotel management, the quality of education here?
I would say INTI is one of the pioneers in the hospitality program, because if you see into the hospitality program, there's a few sub-parts to it where you have housekeeping, front office, you have kitchen, and you also have F&B. So we encompass all the 4 areas and we teach as a whole, and it's actually done by, it's endorsed by Blue Mountain. So the program itself is actually catered for students who wants to actually manage a hotel and resort. So we are actually keen in teaching students who are actually interested in areas, in all the 4 areas. So you'll specialize in all the 4 areas in hospitality management.
Okay, thank you. And we also know that NT International College offers some American degree program. How a student can enroll this one, and what is the facilities and what is the beneficiary for a student, those who are interested to do American program here?
Okay, for the American degree transfer program, basically there's 350 partner universities which you can transfer to US or Canada. So programs ranging from either hospitality to aerospace, you can actually choose a wide variety of programs. How the program is actually structured is you will be actually starting off with INTI Malaysia for the first or the second year, and then be flying off to US on the third and the fourth year. So the degree will be awarded by a university in US, but your pathway will start off with us here in INTI Malaysia. So you will either do a 2+2 or 1+3 in US.
Okay, thank you, sir. Dear student, you already know some information about programs and scholarship. So if you still have any inquiry, please don't hesitate to contact us. You can WhatsApp us, you can comment us, so that we can reply your comments. We can give you more information. And from our this channel, we always provide information to study in Malaysia. If you are new here, please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. So all information or informative video you will know. Okay, thank you very much, and thank you, sir.
Thank you. See you guys here in INTI.